Hello and welcome to Long Beach for an IMSA sports car race. I'm in my Porsche 911 RSR GTE car, car number 8 in multicast, what that means. Qualified P2, not a great turnout in GTE this one. Got LMP2s ahead of us because it's multi-class and GT3's behind. It's early in the morning, 7 o'clock. Track temp's 19 degrees, looking at about 35 laps, 45 minutes. With a pit stop, Beamer on top, and we've got the rest of the top five is Porsches and one Chevy. Love street circuits, really love driving street circuits. Hope the flats, hope people in the flats are all awake. 7 o'clock in the morning, they soon will be, with this lot going around.
Good luck.
Yeah, not sure what's happening with GTEs at the moment. There doesn't seem to be that many people interested in running them now. Every session I've gone into with a GTE, it's quite a poor turnout.
P2, 45 minutes.
But it does what it is, I guess. I want to keep running them as much as possible, especially in IMSA.
We need to follow car number 29 in the left lane.
Obviously, you're talking rubbish. End of last season, I thought GTEs were being removed. For this season, obviously not.
We need to catch car number 29.
GT single file is a very good idea around here, again, to start with.
Okay, Anthony, here we go.
Otherwise, you get issues slightly behind.
You fucking idiot.
Yellow flag.
Guy in front's quicker than me, so he should just pull away. This is going to be very exciting. And you never know. You never know.
About you, mate. V2.
This is awkward. Very awkward.
Yep, indeed.
Are you both before getting started by your GTE?
Yep.
Okay, Anthony. Our fuel window will open after 23 minutes. Closes after 34 minutes. Faster car approaching. He's racing us for position. Don't expect a blue. Okay, Anthony, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Obviously had an issue with George Ossifant.
Car behind's a faster class. Yellow flag, caution. Has increased. It's now about 4.1. class car behind.
I hate that corner.
Left side, clear left. Slower class car.
Happen block.
Right side. He's still there. Clear right.
A lot of GT3 sign-ups in this. Is obviously the way the class is going to go. May have to start doing GT3s in this as well if the GTE numbers don't go up.
Car left, clear left. Lower class car ahead. Clear right. Watch out.
I know what happened there.
The gap in front is now 6.3 seconds.
The other car, it's a breaking point. Idiot.
Slower car.
Oh, Nico, what the fuck are you doing in your thick car? What the fuck is wrong with people in this lobby?
Language.
If you want to just drive through people, seriously, fuck off back to border.
Car on right side's clear.
Thank you, Antonello.
Car ahead. You've just done it on 17.35.
What are you doing? What the hell?
It's the leader.
Car right. Right side's clear.
Thanks, Ramon. Quite painful on my wrist driving this thing. Trying to get around that hairpin and stuff. That on all the boobs.
flag. Caution. Slower class car ahead.
God, honestly, this FIP2 driver, I don't know what's your problem. I don't really understand. So,
V4, pick me. The front is now 2.0. Car right. Clear right.
Thanks, Edward. Thanks, Rob.
Left side. Clear left.
Hey, Floyd, I have another.
Hey, faster cars approaching. The car behind is pitting now. The gap ahead is now 6.2. Okay, Anthony. Lap time's pretty consistent. Blue flag. Car right. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left. Clear right. Your lap time was 117.60. Zero.
one more.
Here come the LMP2 runners.
Unless he pits, of course. I'll go around again.
Blue flag. Rejoining in front. Box in 1,070 feet.
Oof, okay. A little silly overshoot. I'm going to get back into second.
Four,
it'll be third by the time I come out.
Three, two, one. Box now. Exit is clear. Push now. Flag, watch out. On your right. Still clear right.
He didn't have to go into the corner, did he, like that? He made it a lot easier on both of us. Quite a bit of time as well.
Okay, Anthony, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Yeah.
Car right. Hold your line, clear right, yellow flag, P2.
This was the leader.
10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. On your left, clear left. The leader's pitting now.
What happened, Georgios?
Brakes, a brake pedal brake. I'm braking with my clutch, actually.
It's a bit of a bummer, isn't it?
Heads up, it's a car exiting the pits.
Is this our leader? Oh no, it's not. Oh, could be. There he is.
Thank you. car approaching. Good. We're quickest right now. Your last lap time was at 1:16.83.
Zero contact, got away with it. Made a bit of damage though on the rear.
Go on, Dan, go on, go, go. Thank you.
Car right. Right side's clear.
Thank you.
That's the stuff, we'll have some more of that.
Thank you.
Said he had damage, but fair enough. I think I could have got him anyway. In this traffic.
You're in the lead. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.0. You've just done a 17.44. Yellow flag. Caution. Come on, Anthony. Just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve. We can win this.
Me, come on.
Left side. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Been a lot worse.
That lap was at 1:18.24. There's a faster car approaching, coming up on a slower class car. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right, Anthony, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Your lap time was at on your right. Still there. Clear right. Blue flag. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
White flag this time by, I should think.
Coming up on a slower class car.
One to go then.
One more lap, keep it together, we'll win this. You're leading, we're currently setting the pace. You've just done a 117.10. Very little fuel left. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
What is Alan P2 doing?
Left side, clear left.
Thanks, Pierre. Are you having a laugh?
I mean, why would you do that?
You complete idiot.
Why would you do that?
We're on the podium. 29. Good drive.
Ridiculous.
You mean turn me around on the last corner? I've got plenty of words for that. That is, I cannot believe that at all. I'm not a one to protest, but that's going to be a protest. I'm sorry. It was going to be a win as well. I'm so annoyed with that. well, so see you next time.